Seasons of the Samurai. I believe this is a puzzle game, which I'm pretty terrible at. So we're gonna see here. Hopefully I can 100% it in a decent amount of time. Don't fully know what to expect in terms of puzzle. So, okay. Oh, okay. See how it is. Know there are some. So I'm pretty confident I gotta get perfect score on every single one. Which, fine. Go. Easy. Easy, right? So what are these options here? Okay, here's level select. I think. Yeah, this is level select. Okay. All right, so there is a collectible there. Which is something that I need to get. I think I need to get all of the collectibles here. Every single one of them. So this will be interesting. So okay. Okay, so this is silly. Very, very silly. So let me replay this. So I gotta do it in 5 moves. Okay. So once you get the puzzle or the collectible, it's all good. All right, this shouldn't be hard then. Is there any way? 10 moves. So how? Was 10 moves. That doesn't seem like it. But it is. Okay. Oh, there we go. First first achievement. See, we're already making pretty good progress here. And I know last week some people were like, you know what, hey, it's pretty dark, you can't see me. And I agree. So I do have a light coming. It's actually supposed to be delivered today. Should have been delivered today. Actually, it's almost here. Looking at the Amazon delivery right now. It's almost here. So maybe I'll try to get that installed in between games and brighten up things. Okay, so what does this do here? There's not too many levels. Does not seem like it. Okay. Alright. So I gotta do that in 12 now. To get the changes can take a move. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of memorization here that's gonna happen. Okay. I'm already bad at this. Be perfect with it. Okay, so it's that one. Let me go to that one, which will allow us to walk over there. Okay, so that. That. Okay. Right. See? Easy. Easy. I think. So where are we? Nice. So we're already at 20%.
Okay. Okay.
Ooh, I'm not even going to try to pronounce these. There's no point. Just gonna get them wrong. Someone's gonna yell at me. I just know it. Sun and moon now. Oh, I get it. The game's called Seasons of the Samurai. And you're switching seasons, it looks like. Okay. That makes sense. Alright, so... Oh boy. Oh, there's a painting here too. Okay. So let's set that. Move over. Right? Recently, so we gotta redo this one. what the heck? All right. Yeah, I'm gonna find a guide for this. Cause this is not going well. Let's see. Skipped ahead, and these puzzles get way too intense for me because I'm an idiot, obviously. So, okay, so let's see. Setup is this. Okay, and then we move this way. Guide from here on out. I'm gonna be using a guide. Oh my gosh, what is this? Oh, there's another. Okay. Yeah, I can only imagine. If I don't use a guide, I'm gonna be here for years, and I only have so much time, so gonna do it. So we're gonna do this. Stars. Is there one for silver? Come on. Oh, there's not one for silver? Wow. Okay. Kinda sucks. It's none for silver, but whatever. Let me boot up the guide here for these next five levels. Because they're going to get way harder. Just know it. Let's see. So yeah, so after the first time, just 4 cheese. Wow, look at that. It really isn't. There's just bronze and gold. Okay. Alright, so what kind of funky things happen here? Ooh. Okay. So, I'm gonna hop on this. And switch it to this. And go here. I can figure this out on my own. I'm not confident. I'm not confident though. Alright, so what are you doing? Oh my gosh. Yeah, I don't even want to attempt. I don't want to think. You know what? I'm getting achievements. I'm not going to think. There's no point in thinking. So we're gonna walk on this one and then that button. We're gonna walk all the way here and get the prize. Very easy. Very easy, I think. Maybe. I don't think you can do it. There's no way. You gotta restart it. You gotta restart. So switch it to night. Hop on here. Do this. So just step on this. And that. Go. Okay. There we go. All right. I do like the animation, so it's very silly. I don't know if it's anything super braggable, but if you noticed in my title, based on a true achievement score, I am officially in the top 10,000 in the world, which is pretty cool, I think. Going for even higher, so, you know, if you guys want to join me on this journey, catch me live and see all the progress on YouTube. There are some games that I don't stream just because they're boring, or I can't stream, so I do some of that as well. Alright, so let's continue. Oh, another present. These things. Yeah, I don't want to think at all. I just want to be told what to do. Like a good boy. Just need to be told. Waiting for the guide to catch up to where I am. Because I'm that good. there's that. Right, 16 moves? Yeah, obviously can't do it. Switch it. Don't tell me you can't move. I know you can move. Switch again. See, look at this. Look how easy this is. Oh my god. Alright, so I go here. And then here. Ah, so easy. There's a guide out for this already. I'm so proud of the homies over at True Achievements. Doing God's work. They really are. Legitimately God's work. I keep saying that. Maybe one of these days I'll play a puzzle game legitimately. But don't count on it. There's a good amount of levels in this game, though. So. Oh, there is more. Alright. So I'm going to switch here. Hmm. No big deal. Okay, so I'm gonna turn it to night. Oh my gosh. Is this just a trick? It is. All right. This is pretty cool. I'll give him that. That's not too bad. Okay, hold on. And you do that, and you go here. The guide goes so fast. Say that or I'm an idiot. Combination of both. I just know it. There it is. Ooh, another one. Another collectible guy. Okay, so we go here. Boom. Walk over this way. Okay. Not too bad. Obviously, we're going to restart. Move on to this section here. Go up here. Design-wise. 100% we're restarting this. There's no way. There's no way. Oh god. So we're gonna go this way this time. Another area. Dang, we're already at 37%. Okay. Uh-oh. Whoops. Closed the wrong tab. What section is this? Okay. Got it. All right. See, this isn't too long, I don't think. Okay. Pretty easy. Okay. Moving right along. Another painting thing here. Box present. Let's see. Okay. Go that way. Do we cross all the way over? Yes, we do. We cross all. 6 moves? Wow. Okay, yeah. Stick to the guide. Alright, so we're gonna do this. We're gonna cross all the way over. I don't really like puzzle games. Just because I don't like thinking a whole lot. But this is good. This is good. I will praise puzzle games when they have some pretty good design. And this is designed pretty well. So I will give it credit. 13 moves. So it should be relatively quick. Attention. My guy got ahead of me. Okay, we start off with this. Let me do this. Let me walk in. Oh no, we don't. Okay. Okay. Start off like this. And then you walk up onto here. And boom. Fast again. Getting ahead of itself. It's getting ahead of me. Alright, so we're gonna walk that way. Walk that way again. And this way. Thank you. percent halfway through. I think. I think that's halfway. Maybe. I don't know how to progress is determined. 50% through whatever. Very cool. Very cool. Alright, the final level here. So I should be able to get a couple more achievements. Should be pretty easy. There's only four more sections after this, so shouldn't be too crazy. Thanks, guide. All right, so we're gonna step on this. We'll go this way. We're gonna switch to nighttime. Walk on here. In here. Walk onto this. Go to daytime. So if you really don't know what you're doing, you really will do really, really damn bad. Wow. Oh my gosh. I wonder if this is like the biggest... Doesn't look like you can even go back. I don't know. Doesn't seem that way. Alright, doesn't matter. Whoa, hey, welcome back, Cranksank. Is this Samurai Jack? No, it's not, but there is a new Samurai Jack game that I would love to get, and it is all about, you know, I mean, it's a Samurai Jack game, so it sounds kind of cool. So yeah, love to get that. I mean, play it on stream. Why aren't you playing it? Because I don't have it, man. I just don't have it. I should get it, though. I should. I know that. Okay, so we're gonna walk across here. Oh, there's more platforms that move now. Right. He does do a little dance, though. Just pretty entertaining. Okay, so gonna make our way across. Go here. Step on a bridge. I don't step on a bridge. Do that, and then I go all the way across. And then switch to this. Go here. Okay. And then I go here. Switch to the summertime. And the sun. Daytime.
Man.
Easy. Easy when you're cheating. But it's okay. I think I said a little while earlier that if I wasn't cheating, I'd be here for like hours and it would be not mind-numbing and awful. It's probably already kind of awful. Oh, I see. It's a trick. Okay. I get you. I know we're gonna have to. Yeah, we're restarting it. Okay. Cross some more. So we kind of do the same thing. Interrupted by my dog.
Hi.
Good boy. See, here's the completed level. Oh god. This one looks tough. But not really. I have a guide. Cheating. Let's see if I can do it without looking. The actual screen. Okay. Continue going? No. If I could stream any multiplayer game, what would it be? I don't know. That's a good question. What kind of multiplayer? Like any kind of multiplayer? Online, MMO kind of thing. N-E. Any? I don't know. I don't play a whole lot of multiplayer games anymore. But I mean, if there's a multiplayer game, you know, that the quote unquote the people want to see played, I suppose I could give it a try. Thanks, buddy. Almost done. Wait a minute. That looked like the same level. I guess it's not the same level. I'm an idiot. I'm okay with that. Thank you. Should be coming up on that 70% soon. Try restarting this one again, because there's a press the wrong buttons at the wrong time. Okay, so we go here. I was trying to do it too fast. Okay, gotta slow down a little bit. I know the game's already is real fast. Start, because I just know 25 moves. That's a lot of moves. That is a lot of moves. Hold on. Shit. Nope. I messed it up again. Okay, so we gotta go here. Brain capacity to get good, man. Not on this. Not at all. I like games where you don't have to think. Those are my favorite kind of games. Thank you. understand a thing or two. Alright. That section. Complete. Wow. So the next section is called Kanto. Like Pokemon. See, this is where this is where Ash gets his start. So if there's no like hidden Pokemon in these levels, I'm gonna be very, very sad. Who am I kidding? I doubt there is. They'd get sued to oblivion if they did something like that. Got my official light. I'm gonna set it up after I'm done with this game. And before I start the next one. Cool. There it is. I'm a brown belt now. If only in real life. But Joe Rogan said I could be if I just stopped playing video games. Joke's on you, Joe Rogan. I'm not gonna stop playing video games. That's the setup here. No way I'd be able to figure out all of this stuff and getting it to the exact, like, moves. No way. Tokyo Kanto. Okay, so we go this way. This looks interesting. So how are we supposed to do this normally? Doing this. Okay. Step up here. And step here. Get the boy to move. Come on. Right. There we go. Ah, more of this. Great. Okay, so we're gonna move forward. How many moves? 29. Wow. Going backwards, of course. Another present here. There's two more presents. So what do? Switch it to nighttime? That. Ugh. Some of these controls. Boy to move, and he just refuses. It's good. Okay, so let's take a step here. Stepping. Maybe I take back my good design. It's just like annoying. What? Oh shit. Damn. I fucked that one up. You're supposed to fall off the bridge. Supposed to make it so that you fall off the bridge. To get it in the number of moves you need it to. That's... I don't know, that's kind of bad. Here, right? And this is the moon of the sun. So, alright, so. You step here, turn to the sun. See, you're supposed to fall down. And turn it back to the moon. Then you can just walk right to the exit. I guess maybe, Still. See, this would take people hours, just like this level, to figure out, like, how do I get the right score? So you kind of do the same thing here. Move. You know I'm following a guide, this is still kind of stressful. Levels here. Okay. no, this level is called Fukushima. Remember all those years ago when they had an issue with the nuclear reactor there? You ever wonder what, you know, things are still bad there? Or if everything's still sorted out? You haven't heard about it in a while. Really not a whole lot. Oh my god. 47 moves? Okay. Okay. More fun game, more entertaining game. All right, so it's one of these guys. Level with a gold all in one. Because otherwise it just kind of sucks having to replay it. Thank you. This is just kind of annoying because we're gonna have to go back and forth between these things a few times. It's just like, get on out of here. Alright. I think at the end of this level, I'll officially have a black belt. Which is cool. Alright. I think there's another. Three more. Only three more. Almost done. Let's hope. Okay, so we're gonna go straight right here. Case of we're gonna make it look really complicated. And there's a black belt. Here. Thank you. I gotta go, Frank. Good luck. Thank you. Have a good night.
Oh, no.
I went the wrong way, I think. Maybe I can salvage it. I gotta start it all over again. All of this. Okay. Set it up here. Oh man, gotta restart it again. Okay, start nighttime. This is how you start it. Right? Yes. Okay. So you go this way, and then you hit this, and then you go that way. Okay. I'm not gonna mess it up this time. This level. This level's gonna be my curse. This way. Now the sun. And then we escape. How many moves? 17? Okay, so this one can't be that crazy. Thank goodness. Alright, so we're gonna walk all the way across. Step onto this guy. Thank you.
crazy. All right.
So close. So close. Also, I'm really, really close to 300,000 actual gamer score. Alright. More of this. More of this. Ugh. Whoa. What? Okay, so you step on this. Oh my god. Right. Figure this out. Like, there's no way. Like, there's no way you could possibly figure this out on your own. I mean, I'm sure people have, right? Obviously, there has to be somebody, but. This is crazy. Some real puzzle enthusiasts out there. Alright. Oh, whoops. Hold on. So you're supposed to set that to that. And step on here. Kind of do the same thing. That is. Wow. Alright, so next, the last one. Last area. Is there only one level? Only one more level left? 97%? Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This looks horrible. Okay. So we're going to take a step here. We're going to do that. We're going to step all the way. Like how many? 48 moves? Oh my god. Okay. Gets me this piece. Alright. Not too bad. One more piece to go. No The question is, do we restart it? Or do we just keep going? We restart it. We restart it. Because that's what we do. Alright, so go to that way. This should be the last piece here. Got me an achievement. There we go. Big one. 200. Heck yeah. Alright, so I'm assuming we gotta restart this because there's no way we can get all the way to the goal. There's no way. Okay, so kind of a similar strategy here. Oh, shit. Wrong way. Okay, so go all the way to this one. There it is. Oh man. So this should be everything. Should be the 100%. I wonder if you get a different belt. No. You've earned cold stars in all levels. Wow. What a surprise. What? What's going on here? is it just throwing pianos at me? Puzzles were pretty interesting. Some were designed kind of crappily.